Period, and now an on-man rush for Washington. Kovalchuk, Kuznetsov, Ovechkin, and he scores!
In the warm-up, Washington was ready to play. Brodin's going to step down. He turns the puck over. They're yelling from the Washington bench, 3-3-3, stay on side, and then right into the wheelhouse for Ovechkin. And he doesn't miss from there. Kovalchuk moves it over, Kuznetsov, and then the one-timer. The Russian Troika strikes, and you just hammer time it by Stalock.